Sir, there's been a patient waiting out there for 3 hours.
3 hours? That's no way to treat a patient. Bring him in. So, what are your symptoms? How are you feeling?
My blood hurts.
Alright. And about how long have you been experiencing this for?
About a week.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna have dinner spring a little closer and we're gonna run some tests. Alright, first we're gonna get your blood pressure. I'm gonna have you roll your sleeve up. Preferably on this arm. Thank you. You can move your blanket, that would be best here. Thank you. Right. Oh my god. Alright. So while that's running, I'm gonna ask you some more questions, alright? So has there been any history in your relatives with symptoms like this? Do you have any family?
Yeah, I have 3 kids. I had a wife.
And would you mind telling me how she passed?
I don't know. The doctors couldn't find anything, but she had similar symptoms.
Alright, pretty much what these tests are going to tell us is what these symptoms really mean. So we'll get these results back to you as fast as possible.
Alright.
Thank you.
Doctor, the results are in.
Is it what we feared?
It's worse.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
No, it's leukemia.
Someone's gotta break the news to the poor sap.
Sir, wake up.
I have some dire news for you. You have leukemia.
What about my family? What about my hair?